If any detail of the stencil should break, which is very uncommon, it is very easy to tape it back together using painter's tape on both sides of the stencil. And it's good for using again.